I'm gonna show you how to make this text pop-up effect like MrBeast in Premiere Pro. Start off by selecting a typing tool and then adding your text. In case you're wondering, MrBeast uses the font Comica Axis and has a slight stroke applied to it. Now go to the effects panel and search transform and apply it to your text layer in the timeline. With the selection tool selected, move your text where you want to animate it from. In this case, it's the bottom, but it works everywhere. Now go to effects controls and click on anchor point, and then drag this handle where your text was recently located in. Do this with both handles. This will be the point where the text will pop up from. Now go back to effects controls and keyframe scale, and then change the scale value to 70. Then move 3 frames forward using your right arrow key and change the scale value to 120. Now move 3 frames forward again and then change the scale value back to 100. Now uncheck use composition shadow angle, then change the shadow angle to 360 to introduce motion blur. We have now created this pop-up effect. If you have multiple text clips in a timeline and want to apply the same pop-up effect to all of them, select the clip with the pop effect, then in effects controls, right click on transform and click on copy. Now back in the timeline, select all your clips you want to apply the effect to, then press Ctrl and V to paste the effect to all the other layers. As you can see, the effect has now been applied to all the other clips. And also save this effect as a preset by going to effects controls, right click on transform, save as a preset, then change your name and click OK. If I now remove the effect from the text layer and go to effects controls and search up the effect and apply a preset, we can see that it has saved all our settings. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.